today I decide that I'm gonna create this farmhouse centerpiece or table centerpiece and one for Valentine's Day. And all of this, two beautiful things that I did, are from Dollar Tree. Very affordable. You don't need a lot. I will show you step-by-step instructions how to do it. And if you are interested how to create these two little things, please keep on watching. Okay, to create this bucket, I guess, I don't know what you call it, centerpiece, table centerpiece, whatever you call it, it's gorgeous, isn't it? All you need is 2.5, one and one more and 1.5 of that, of this Dollar Tree beautiful roses. Then we need one of these things from Dollar Tree. And I had pliers to cut these things off. And that is it. That's all you need. So $1, $2.5, which is would be $3.5. And this thing is $1 as well. So that was like around $4.5 to create this beautiful thing. That's all you need for this piece. For the Valentine's, it's exactly the same. You need a little bucket, which is Dollar Tree has it. Then I had two of this, kind of like this, but red flowers, and one of this. And I cut everything with the pliers, with my little pliers, and then I used this to shape it off to fit inside the bucket. And that was pretty much it. Okay, so for this project, I will be using this really cute bucket that I found at the Dollar Tree. And this one. So this would be the farmhouse and this would be the Valentine's Day. So, and this one was perfect, but they only had one. And I just need to trim it a little bit to fit this in. Then I got this one. So my Dollar Tree doesn't really have lots of this. I don't know if they out of stock or whatever's going on in there. So I'm gonna try shape it up so I can fit it in this bucket. And then in this, we'll get this one. So this is how it's gonna be. And for that, I will try use my little knives that I got and see if that would work. Okay, so I shape it off and I fit both of them in there. And for this one, we'll start with this one. I want to use the white flowers. So I'm gonna cut them right here, but then I'm gonna measure how big I want them to be. So I'm just gonna stick them in there. And I think this is perfect because the leaves will cover the bottom. So, and now I'm gonna just do the rest, cut them all off. Okay, so you can use the scissors, but it was really hard. So I went and got my wire cutters and I cut them all out. And then I was just lugging those flowers inside my little centerpiece that holds inside the bucket. So, and you can just move the leaves up and down and kind of move it to close, you know, the bottom one. So I really enjoyed how it kind of turned out. So we'll do the same thing for the Valentine's bouquet centerpiece. I will only use two of the bouquets for roses, the red ones, and one for the heart. And I cut them all off before I start stuffing them inside.